Probably not.
Whoa.
Are you, Jason?
Yeah, and who are you?
Death.
What?
Well, sort of.
Dude, okay, what are you doing in my house? Can you please leave?
I'm the Grim Reaper, and your time has come.
Oh, my time has come.
I'm here to bring you to hell.
Oh, okay, so religion, you're trying to sell me like Satanism or something?
No, I'm the Grim Reaper, and I'm here to bring you to hell.
Dude, you're not the Grim Reaper. The Grim Reaper isn't just some guy. You're just some guy.
Okay. You got me. I'm not really the Grim Reaper. I'm his intern.
What?
My name's John, okay? I'm 21 years old. I'm a junior in college. I needed an internship for the summer, so I went on Craigslist and the Grim Reaper was looking for an intern.
That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard in my life.
Today's my first day.
Oh, really? Today's your first day as the Grim Reaper's intern? Gonna take me to hell forever?
That is the situation at hand. Seasons don't fear the reaper, nor do the wind, the sun, or the rain.
So, what? You just want me to follow you to hell?
I think so. He never really specified how, actually. Shit, yeah, this really doesn't say. It just says, bring the bastard to hell.
Bastard? It says bastard on there?
Yeah, I mean, you're going to hell, so. Anyway, I'm not really sure what to do here. Like I said, it's only my first day, so I don't know if I'm supposed to, like, drag you to hell myself, or kill you here and meet you down there. He really didn't give me right instructions.
Right.
Yeah. Hey, listen. Jason, right?
Yeah.
Can I use your phone for a minute?
My phone?
Yeah. Just like real quick. It'll only take a minute.
Who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters. My boss. I'm gonna call my boss.
Your boss?
Yeah, the
Grim Reaper.
Right. Going to voicemail. I'm gonna leave a message.
You do that.
Hi, Mr. Reaper, sir. It's John. So I made it to the apartment. I knocked on the door 3 times and I came in. I explained the situation and now we're just at like the actual bringing him to hell part. And he didn't really give me specific instructions on this. You never said how I was supposed to get him to hell. I don't know if I should, you know, kill him here or just drag his body down. So if you just get back to me, you can call me on this number. It's his. And yeah, just call me back as soon as you can. In the meantime, I guess I'll just wait here. Thanks.
Sure thing.
So yeah, we're gonna have to wait.
We.
Yeah. We are gonna have to wait in your kitchen to find out how I'm gonna end your life.
Do you want like a drink or something or?
Oh, no, that's fine.
You're not like a, you know, like a snack, food, beer, weed, nothing?
I'm okay, thank you.
Okay.
I'm sorry, did you say weed?
Yeah.
Yes.
basically, like, we don't even come from monkeys. We come from turtles.
Dude.
Yeah.
Damn, man. I'm feeling this. You're so cool, man.
Come on, dude.
Thanks.
You're pretty cool yourself, though. Come on.
Yeah, but, like, you got it all figured out, man. Like, you're set. You got all these plans and ideas. Your life is awesome.
Yes, my life is pretty awesome.
Hey, man. Do you have any knives?
Yeah, we have plenty in the kitchen.
I'll be right back. And then we just got to talking, and I've really started to get to know him. He told me about his family and his plans. He's just so cool and smart. Did you know that humans come from turtles?
Rob Schneider? I felt like I was dead already.
No, I mean, I understand it was part of the job description, but... Alright. Well, do you think maybe we can make some kind of deal?
Whoa! What's up with the knife, man?
I made a deal with the devil.
What's the deal?
I asked him if I could give my own life up to save yours.
Are you serious?
Yes.
That's dope! Thanks, man!
What? No, you're not. You're supposed to say, that's very selfless of me, but this is your fate and you're gonna take responsibility like an adult and go to hell yourself.
Yo, fuck that! I don't wanna go to hell.
I mean, at this point, you're definitely going to hell. It's just a question of when.
Yeah, well, not today, dude. I got a lot going for me, dude. I don't wanna die today. You know, I finally started watching Grey's Anatomy. I got a lot of other stuff going on, dude. Listen, I can't die today.
Well, I'm not gonna die and go to hell for you.
Yes, you are. You literally just said that you made a deal with the devil to go to hell for me.
Yeah, but I made that deal when you were being all cool and smart and teaching me about the evolutionary link between humans and turtles. Now you're just being an asshole.
Yeah, well, I'm an asshole. And I made the whole turtle thing up.
What?
Dude, we were stoned. I was just spitting nonsense.
But it made so much sense.
Well, it was all made up.
You're going to hell.
So I've heard.
No, like, I'm gonna send you to hell. I'm gonna do my job. I tried to help you.
Please.
I tried to save you.
You.
You don't have the guts to kill me. I don't have the guts to kill you. You don't think I have the guts? I don't have the guts to kill you? You don't think I have the guts to kill you? I don't have the guts to kill you. I don't have the guts to kill you. I don't have any guts. I don't know how to kill. I don't even know what I would do. I'd just take a knife. I was just gonna wave it in the air. I don't even know. Or if I'd stab you in the back or I'd stab you in the head. I don't know. I don't know. I don't have any guts. I couldn't kill a fly. There's nothing in here. This is a no-gut zone. I'm a terrible intern. Can't even kill the first person on the list. What's wrong with me? This is terrible. I'm not good at anything. I can't believe this is happening to me. I just wanted to. I can't do anything right. What are you doing, man? You're pouring my heart out here. You're just fooling around.
I'm Eminem.
Eminem? Don't bring the real Slim Shady into this, man. Are you okay? What's the matter with you? Man, you look dead. Are you dead?
Are you dead?
You motherfucker! You're dead! You're dead! You were alive and now you're dead! Dead! You're dead, 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 dead! You're as dead as I ever seen anyone! Dead ass little Night of the Living Fucking Dead! Walking Dead Season 6, motherfucker!
You're dead! You're dead!
You're dead, 'cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good.